A lot of people have computers, but not all of them have their own printers. By following a few steps, you can set up your printer so others can use it too. Hi, I'm Jean White, a writer on the Windows team, and in the next 4 minutes, I'm going to show you how to share a printer. I'm also going to show you how to set your laptop to automatically change printers when you travel between home, work, or school. First, let's set up your printer. This probably goes without saying, but make sure the USB cable is plugged into both your printer and your computer, and make sure they're both turned on. If you're connected to the internet when you start to set up your printer, you'll notice that Windows automatically finds and downloads the necessary printer drivers. That's the software that allows your computer to communicate with your printer. After the drivers are installed, you're ready to print. But what about other people? If you have a group of computers or printers that are connected to each other, you have a network. And if you have a network, you can share your printer with other people on it. Here's how. I'll go to my computer, open Control Panel, type Network, and click Network and Sharing Center. Then I'll click Change Advanced Sharing Settings, and click Turn On File and Printer Sharing. Now I'm ready to share. I'll click Devices and Printers, right-click the printer I want to share, click Printer Properties, and then click Sharing. I'll select this checkbox to share my printer. Now, my friend Cheryl and other people on my network can connect to my printer. In order for her to print to it, she'll first need to add my printer to her computer. Here's what Cheryl needs to do. First, she'll click Start and click Devices and Printers. There, she can click Add a Printer, add a network, wireless, or Bluetooth printer, and then choose the shared printer. Now, as long as both my printer and my computer are turned on, and my computer isn't sleeping, Cheryl and others in my network can print to it. Did you know you can set up your laptop to automatically switch default printers when you travel between home, work, or school? It's such a time saver. This feature is available in some editions of Windows 7. Windows can tell if you've moved from one network to another and can change your laptop's default printer so you're always ready to print. Here's how to set it up. If you've used other printers before, they'll already be in your list of printers and devices. Or you can add them, just like my friend Cheryl did earlier. First, set a printer as your default. Right-click the printer icon and then click Set as Default Printer. The printer then becomes the default printer for the network you're connected to. Next, set Windows to change your default printer depending on where you are. To do this, click a printer and then click Manage Default Printers. Click Change My Default Printer when I change networks. Later, when you're at your new location, click a network, click a corresponding default printer, and click Add. And if you ever decide you don't want Windows to automatically change your printer, you can change the settings back anytime. Well, that's it. Now you know how to share a printer with other people on your network and how to change your printer when you move to a new network.